This pink sauce has allegedly poisoned thousands of people and has gone viral all over TikTok. Take a look at the nutritional facts label. It appears that milk is one of the ingredients that is being shipped across state lines in the middle of summer. But this wasn't the only sketchy thing involving the pink sauce. Customers began to notice discrepancies, including false nutritional facts in the non-FDA approved sludge.